I've been thinking a lot lately about dying. I've been thinking that maybe it's time to go. I've been thinking lots of things, being younger and growing my wings, about the nights when I would go to bed when it was all okay. But now I'm kept awake by nightmares and reasons not to stay. And the years pass by like speeding cars. There's a lock on every door. And the color of my veins match the color of this floor. They're tangled, wishing and screaming. But I can't communicate the way I'm feeling, how I'm fucked up, how my vocal cords are sour, how the hands that hold this instrument are the hands that count the hours. Ticking down, ticking down, ticking down, ticking down. It's like every single voice of mine is harmonizing now. Cut me open and sew me up. Will you cut me open and sew me up? And sew me up. Dying. I've been thinking that maybe it's time to go. And I've been thinking about how it would feel to be younger or complete. I've been thinking of so many things. My mind is gonna blow. But before it does, I've made a list of things that you should know. Well, the moment that I found God was the moment that He left. And I'm a hypocrite for writing this, because I'm terrified of death. Ticking down, ticking down, ticking down, ticking down. If this room does not stop spinning, I will burn it to the ground. But the truth is that I sometimes pretend I hear voices too. And if I try my hardest some nights, I can make them sound like you. And I've been reinvented many times, and each of them has failed. So tonight I'm feeling lucky. Would you take this knife and cut me open and sew me up? Will you cut me open and sew me up? Will you cut me open and sew me up? Will you cut me open? Will you sew me?